in November 1985, the Texas Court of Appeals found no evidence that Brendan had been improperly tried. He was scheduled to be executed 2 months later, on January 16th, 1986. Brendan's brother and mother